Hyde Park and is looking at the water when he senses something scary in the woods nearby.
Hello? Whoa, hello? Hello?
This mysterious figure in all white looks like some kind of zombie, or a witch, or at the very least a scary person up to no good. And there's also a mysterious red light glowing behind it that looks weird too. Danny runs from the strange encounter and realizes to his horror that he's being followed. Just when he thinks it's lost his trail, the maniac creature comes crawling at him at a really weird angle and speed that looks supernatural and really creepy. But here it just looks like somebody crawling on their hands and knees, so maybe it's not paranormal after all.
What the fuck is that? What in the fuck? Wait a minute.
Hey!
The fuck? The hell did it go?
This is the second time this happened this week. And as I'm talking to you, this is all on recorded. And it doesn't see me. I'm in that, you know, that sunroom?
Uh-huh.
Right. I've been putting the iPad out. It's about around, and it happened. It's, weird things have been happening around this time at night.
Can I record it?
You're on record. It's, everything's recording now. I can see the thing. It's like looking around weird.
Is it recording the video?
Yeah, right now it's on the video. It doesn't see me. I'm sitting back, but I can still see out the window really good.
You should see. Can't hear you?
No, it can't. But it's looking around like something out of a weird sci-fi movie. This thing is freaky. It's on video. Huh?
Not a person.
No, it's an evil identity. It's evil entity. This thing's like wicked looking. But it's in a human form, though. You gotta wait until you see the video. I got it on video. It's
okay, good.
This is like one out of a million things that people will not. They'll think I'm. They won't think I'm crazy no more. Wait until you see this. Oh my God! It's like you should see this thing, Mike. Oh my God! Like a gargoyle. It's like a gargoyle, man. And it's like 35 feet away, and it came out of those weeds. You know what I'm talking about?
Mm-hmm.
It's a plant.
On the left side, or by the right?
Looking out.
On the backyard?
Yeah, on the right side, there's the weeds there going down that sidewalk.
Okay.
I got it on everything. And you're, and everything, the whole thing right now, it's the iPad's recording everything, me, you, and this thing. And what's the police going to think? It's looking, oh my God, oh my God. Dude, this thing is weird.
Sure it's not somebody you should call the police?
Yeah, no, it's a demonic creature. It's not human. And it goes back, it just went back, wobbled back in. I can't even explain it.
Went back in the weeds?
Yeah, like it knows something's going on. I got it now. I got it on tape.
Huh.
Yeah, just pray. Wait until you see this thing, man. Mm-hmm. Just pray. This is really freaking me out because 3 nights ago, I'm laying on the couch. I heard something open the door and walk through the sunroom as I'm laying on the couch. Then as I woke up, it was like gone. It was like it shot back through real quick. And I know I heard the door. Then 2 nights ago, I was seeing this thing. See, and now it's gone. So I got 2 minutes on tape on a video, Mike. Yeah, so it's like everything you're saying and hearing now, when I play you back the video, you're going to wait till you see this. Just pray. I mean, this people won't think I'm... They're not going to think I'm crazy when they see this now. This is unreal. Just pray.
Just pray?
Yeah.
Yeah, pray to Jesus. Father God, I just want to lift Rick up to you right now, Lord. I don't know why he's being tormented like this, Lord, but we know you know. And Lord, you've been speaking to him in visions and dreams concerning his work and different things, and the enemy is being attacked by you, Lord. And he's all worked up, but God, I just come against this. I find these things right now, these evil spirits that are just harassing Rick and just coming into his yard. I just bind those things right now, and I command them to cease and be still, be gone. I pray that you give Rick peace right now. I come against all fear. I bind that in Jesus' name. I pray, Father, that you just give him peace and comfort, Lord, that he knows that Lord, that you are watching over, Lord. You are his rear guard, that nothing's going to call me when you lay down at night. No sudden terror will come upon
you. Oh, my God, there it is, Mike. It came back. Oh, my gosh.
Name, I command you to go in Jesus' name.
This thing is looking weird. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. It knows something's going on, man. This thing is... Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. I don't know what happened. We got disconnected. I even called the minister. It went back.
Hello? I think it's just a raccoon.
Get in, guys. Get in.
Where's Tom at?
Tom!
All right, dude. We got the boat.
He came over there.
We'll come get you, dude.
Jump. Come on, get down here with us.
Oh my gosh! Ah!
Come on, Tom.
Come on, swim, man.
Swim, Tom, swim. There it is.
Dude, do you see it?
No, no, hold on. Dude, if we get this on camera, there it is. That's it.
Dude, why does it keep chasing us?
I don't know. Oh, my goodness. That is,
dude,
oh my gosh.
It's about to jump in the water. Are you serious?
Oh my gosh!
Oh my gosh! God!
Hello?
Hello?
Oh,
what the
Turn off your light.
The heck is that?
What?
Shoot! Shoot! Just get out of the house! Get out of the house! Just get back to the house! Just get back to the house!
Did you hear that?
Yeah, you go first.
Oh, fuck
you. It's a farm animal. I don't like this.
Get low.
What is that? Dude, what is that?
What does it look like?
Dude, we need to get the hell out of here.
Go get it.
I'm not getting near that. I'm not getting near that. Dude, we gotta get the hell out of here.
Is that a firework at it?
No. Run. Go!
No!
Run! Oh. We gotta hit the car. What the fuck?
Dude, come on.
What the hell? What the hell?
Okay, come on.
In the tunnel, and I wanted to go check it out. At first, I thought it was a pig or something, but what I recorded on my camera was obviously not a pig. If you guys have any idea what this is, please tell me. As the man recording walks in the tunnel to investigate, he hears animalistic sounds coming from further down, causing him to panic and call out for answers. Then, as he ventures even further, he soon realizes that he has made a massive mistake, as something awaits him on the other end.
What the hell? Hello?
Come on.